Okay, then we got the ones on the screen down below. And the guard at the gate. Oh, they're gone. Alright. What'd you hit? Damn it. Ah! Reset you. Just gonna always run in there as well. Damn it! Stop that! I'm sure these guys regenerated by now, no? Damn it! Is he actually hitting me? Cause I'm not. I don't see anything coming off, but I do hear that noise. Oop. Messed that one up. Watch, they made this guy invincible or something. Yeah, what did he hit there? Did that not hurt him? Oh, Grandma, I reset him. Ow, she hit me for 19? They might have made this guy unbeatable just because. In any case, I grow weary of this. Kind of curious. Well, never mind. Pillbugs don't even hurt me. I'm running through them. Alright, so I've got something. I've got a scroll. That's the yeah, that's the magic scroll I've already had. I guess it's just a fake inventory item. Oops. Kind of getting used to running around so fast. Let's see if I can talk to her first. Huh? Take a look at this! The cast battle plan for the city. My god, look at this plan! They aren't even focusing their attack at the military. They're attacking the whole populace here. We've got to stop them. Quick, get this information to my father. Hurry. I'm hurrying. Like I never have before. I don't know which one is him. Is it this? No, that's a store. It's one of these, I think. Locked? Alright. Maybe this one? Not him. Can I help you? Looking through houses and stuff. Hey, old man, the funeral house called. They're all ready for you now. What? Now get out! Look, it's not him. It's hard to get into places going so fast like this. Where's your father's place? This is a... Yeah, it's a bookstore. Okay, I really don't know where this is. Here? No. I've been in all these, haven't I? Unfortunately, there's no slot 0 or 10. Hiram's bookstore, so it's not gonna be there, right? Oh, this isn't. He hangs out in the bookstore for some reason. Why wouldn't the mayor have his own place? I've got your proof, mayor. They plan to slaughter the entire city. Oh my god, this attack would destroy our defenses. I can't believe they would attack us like this. Now will you call the guard? Yes. I just hope they can get here in time. Dink, Dink, over here. Isn't it just beautiful? Are they all friends? Yep, it's a parade, alright. A lot of people, too. I shudder at what could have happened. You really saved the town, Dink. I'm really proud of you. You barely know me. Thanks, but I couldn't have done it without you. Well, I have to be going. I have to meet with my father. Take care, Dink. I hope I'll see you again. I can't move. Oh, you will, baby. You will. Hail to the king, baby. Oh, now I can move around. This man's going crazy. Oh. I hit the wrong key. Hold up. Luckily, I just saved. Thank you. She leaves. Everyone else is still here, though. What a great parade! Isn't this wonderful? This was even better than last year. Not a very long parade, was it? Cool and refreshing. Now when I walked off, and then I came back, there was just one guy here. Hey, where did everyone go? The parade's already over, man. Everyone took off. That quick? I don't know, man. I just work here. I already told you, buddy, that they left. What are you, some kind of freak? I see. Alright. Watch, they're all dead. Any more news? Maybe now I'll teach us magic, actually. Nope, okay. Well, you should know, hero. Thanks for what you did. The mayor tells me you saved us all. Well, the mayor exaggerates just a bit. But yes, it was pretty much me. You're quite the popular guy. I even heard the mayor's daughter talking about you. Christina? Really? What did she say? Oh, I wasn't really listening that closely. Just heard your name once or twice. Man! Damn, I'm cool. Can I even knock on this? I guess I use my hands when that happens. When I have the boots on. So, didn't see you at the parade. Oh, yeah, one of the ducks got sick and, well, we couldn't perform. I'm sure. That's too bad after all that practice. Well, hey, don't worry. We're practicing for next year. Aw, man. Note to self, don't come here next year. Liking the follow-up dialogue. Daddy! Yes, dear, what is it? I need a new dress. Oh, yeah. This is the same thing as before. Maybe now this guy will let us in his house. I've come for your daughter. Just please leave. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was before as well. Let's get healed up a little bit, I guess. Dink Smallwood saves Kernson and foils the cast. Yeah! Also in the news, Windermere Village experiences a famine. We might be going there next. Windermere Village. All the way back there. Gonna keep on going, because I think this is a little long for an episode, maybe? Yeah. Aha, the bridge is back. Enemy village, should we save over here? Wasn't there a... I thought there was a save thingy. Oh well. Hello. No, you can't get in. Leave me alone. Go away, I hate you. Who's there? My name's Dink. Never mind that. Do you have food? Nope. I need food. Sorry. Then go away. Ooh, stuff to burn down. I love burning trees. Well, in this game, not in real life. To Windermere Village. So, this isn't Windermere? Ah! What the hell? Sorry. Nice. What's up? Hey, thanks for that fireball. What the hell's wrong with you? I'm sorry. I thought you were someone else. Like who? Like, maybe another raider coming for my food. I have to defend myself. This town is messed up. So what's with the town here? We all worship the duck here. Okay, I'm gonna turn back towards you. And you're gonna give me a normal answer this time. Ready? We all worship the duck here. Yeah. Is this some kind of religion? Yes, we give all and owe all to the duck. Well, okay then. I'll get back to you on that. Can I get... I can't get back there, can I? I want to burst open those barrels. More trees. Look at that. See, they're not burned on this side, so you have to fix it so they're burned on both sides. See that? Oop. I can't. There you go. Now it matches. Now all is right with the world. Pigs. Ooh. What's this? There was a rock near the duck idol with a crack in it. Ouch! What's saying ouch? These things? That one smarted! Duck idol with a crack in it? Oh, hello. I'm gonna be messing with that thing right now. Ooh! Seriously? Oh! What if I kill this fish? And apparently I can walk across here. Got experience. Blistering Pete was here. What? I don't think I ever made it across here. This is not a fun game. Quack, no. Sorry guys, had to. So I can't go in any of these, apparently. This music is strange. Yeah, this is fun. It is. Can't do anything with this stuff? Oh, he's just bored. Cannot harm those. Oops. I didn't hit the guy. I am working on the most powerful bow in the world. Great. Give it to me now. I'm not finished yet. Come back later. I'm sure he's not gonna just give it to us as well. Someone must live nearby. Yeah, we were just there. I wanna draw blood, not water. Alright, so... Guess not. Oh, cool. Hey. can't hit him from there. Am I stuck on something? I don't mind. This is the other side of all this stuff. Look at this. Okay, so this is defense, attack, and magic. And I have found a lot of freaking gold. 1333. And this is a mega, increases all stats, so it's gonna be 13. 8, 10, I guess. Nice. I'm loving it. Never mind those freaking things. Yay! Awesome secret. Sort of. Yeah, well, I guess it is a secret. It's a big secret. You wouldn't think that, you could, do that. And get some of our health back. I still want this spell to be loading faster than it does. I'll get him. Just you wait and see. Thank you. music is driving me insane. I can't even aim right with my spell. Because you don't really learn a lot of magic in this game. Still only got the two spells. Ah, bonus. Okay, we're done here. I got back a little bit of health, I think. I was like, damn, don't tell me I'm stuck on that island.